Sydney pedestrians who risk life and limb at traffic lights are being given a timely warning.
Australia's first countdown timers are being trialled in the city.
Bolting to make the lights is a Sydney sport. Our cameras captured scores of pedestrians trying their luck against the traffic. But at two of Sydney's busiest intersections on George and Pitt Streets, there's now no excuse, with timers revealing exactly how long before traffic rolls.
It is actually, it's very helpful when you do have that kind of thing.
I might say that I've still got a few seconds, so I'll go for it.
After the 4-second green man indicator, the timers count down when the flashing red man starts. In Sydney, it's an average of 20 seconds to cross in total. The Roads and Traffic Authority hopes it'll improve safety, convenience and traffic flow.
We're keen to make the city work better for pedestrians, to make sure we don't have queuing over intersections.
For tourists and older pedestrians, they're already a hit.
I have a banged up knee through bowls, so it would take me 8 seconds to get across.
Well, no, I think I'm an 8 second man.
Exactly how much the timers change pedestrian behaviour is being monitored by a series of video cameras they've been recording for the past few weeks and will stay on to see exactly what difference they make.
And all this does is give a pedestrian one more piece of information about whether to take that risk or not.
Up to 30 people are injured by cars in George Street each year, and while it won't stop jaywalking, it might slow people down.
People kind of need to chill out, and it really doesn't matter how long it takes across a road.
Josh Murphy, 10 News.